we are. Now let's go. Are you sure about this, Annalise? Cause I'm not really sure, actually. Hello? A second ago, you were persuading me out of the house to here, and now you're worrying? Annalise, I'm just saying. I don't know, okay? Let's just get in. Oh, seriously, do you always have to hesitate? Okay, we're here now. Now hand me the ink. Here you go. You better not mess this up, okay? Hello? Have I ever messed up? Well, more than me, but, you know, just get on with it. Good. Now perform the spell. Then I just hand soon stack. Okay. Great. Now close your eyes. Anyways, too bad the spell didn't work. We've gotta go and find Lydia. Yeah, you're right, Annalise. But do you think we should just give up? What if it never works?
We're doing this for Cole, Deborah. Just think.
Help me! Help me! Somebody help me, please! Please! Cole! Cole, you can't just die for me. I can't believe Cole died. I know, right? It was just yesterday he told me to put the cookie back in the jar because I was eating too much. Rihanna, this is not the important part. The important thing is he's dead and we're at a funeral. So stop talking about cookies. Chill, Deborah. I was just saying because I miss him already. Oh, right. You just sound like he's your boyfriend. I don't mean that. I mean I miss him as a friend. I know, obviously I understand. Now we better get going, it's ended. I don't know why bad things always happen to us. You know, Deborah, you don't always have to be so negative. You have to get on with life. Everyone dies. Brianna, you don't know how much he meant Timmy, okay? Just leave me alone.
And the blood will dry underneath my nails, and the wind will rise up to fill my sails, so you can down.
For the next few days, I didn't eat, I didn't drink. I sat in bed in my funeral dress, with nothing at all in my mind. All I was thinking about was Cole, and how he shouldn't have died, and I should have, because I was with him at that time. Now I really see that nothing goes my way. Because it never does. Nobody knows how Cole died. Except for me. 2 years ago, I met Cole. Sometimes I just like to stand on the beach and think about what I've done so far. And I think I haven't done anything. Nothing at all. And then suddenly I realized I didn't leave Cole, but he left me with a reason. Finally, I can peacefully read a book. Deborah, Deborah, Deborah. Oh, seriously? Not again. What is it? First of all, I am very serious, and yes, there is someone at the door for you. She's going back around, so you better go see her, I guess? Yeah. I don't know her name. She didn't tell me. But she says she needs to see you. Something important. So, yeah. Bye! I was serious. I was really serious. Have to give up my book reading again.
Who the heck could it be? Lydia, what are you doing here?
Hey, Deborah. I haven't seen you since that funeral 2 years ago. I have a lot of things to tell you, actually.
Why wouldn't you come in the front door? You know we're at the laundry place, you know that, right?
Yes, I perfectly know. I just thought we'd get more privacy like this. I wouldn't want other people hearing us.
So what was it you need to tell me?
Deborah? You're the only one that knows how Cole died, right? Why won't you tell the police or anyone else? There's something about it that I can't tell anyone. I can't even trust you.
Look, I worked for Cole, okay? And I have a request for you.
And what would that be? I need you to give me that necklace Cole gave you.
Why would you need the necklace? What does it do?
Oh well, then obviously Cole hasn't told you what it does, but anyways, I need it, so hand it in.
Well, he said it's meant for me, so... yeah.
Listen, Deborah, if you're not gonna give me that necklace, I'll still have it in the end. And the reason I'm here today is... okay. I saw Cole today.
What are you talking about, Lydia? He's dead.
End of the sentence. He's dead.
I know he's dead, but I saw him today.
Lydia, if I saw him again, it's impossible. He can't be alive. You must be dreaming.
You might think I was, but I'm not.
And also, he told me something.
He said you must know this.
He said,
what did he say?
He said something about how he said you didn't perform the spell, and it was hurting him. I don't really understand as well, but he said he gave you the ink, and you needed to perform the spell, but then you didn't do it. I really don't understand, and I wish I did, but that's what he said to me.
Oh no, the spell. I totally forgot about that. I need to get Brianna.
He said the person was not Brianna. He said the person you needed was Annalise.
Annalise? Okay, I got it.
Good luck, Deborah. And don't forget, Cole is alive again.
I still don't believe you, but okay.
I think I've got this.
Thanks, anyways, Lydia.
You must know something as well. Deborah, Cole came back for revenge.
He came back for what?
He didn't realize that you've forgotten to do the spell. He thought you did it on purpose, so he came back for revenge.
Cole would never. I know he wouldn't.
I have to go.
We're doing this for Cole, Deborah. Just think.
We need to go find Lydia. And we might as well go see Cole.
I don't think Cole will want to see me.
Well, he saved your life, and you might as well try to make the spell to save his life.
They need me to tell them how he died.
Nah.